Today we are learning how to divide a two-digit number. Let's say we want to figure out what 84 divided by 2 equals. Well, this is a big number, so we're going to solve this using a process called long division. To start, draw out lines like these. Then put the number we are dividing, the 84, inside of the symbol, and the number we're dividing by, the 2, on the outside. Great. Now, in long division, we focus on dividing one digit at a time. First, we are going to divide this 8 by 2. Think in your head, 8 divided by 2 equals 4. If you ever aren't totally sure on a division fact, another strategy is to skip count by these 2s, 2, 4, 6, 8. We see 8 is the 1, 2, 3, the fourth skip count, so we get an answer of 4. Now write our answer of 4 above the line. Then the next step will be to multiply this 4 by 2. We think in our heads, 4 times 2 equals 8, and can write minus 8 into our problem. From there, we need to subtract. Well, we can solve 8 minus 8 and write in that it equals 0. Then we can draw this arrow and bring the next digit, the 4, down. Now we just repeat everything we did to the 8 with this 4. Start by dividing 4 by 2, and think in your head that 4 divided by 2 equals 2. So we'll write that answer 2 above our line. From there, we multiply 2 times 2. Think in your head, 2 times 2 equals 4, and write minus 4 into your problem. Now we subtract, and when we solve 4 minus 4, we get an answer of 0. We'll write that into our problem. Now, because there are no digits left to bring down, we're done with our work. We can see the answer above the line, that 84 divided by 2 equals 42. Let's practice one of these together. Let's figure out what 96 divided by 3 equals. Well, first, we need to write our problem using the log division symbol. What number should go here? We put the number we are dividing, the 96, into the box. The 3 will go on the outside. From there, we'll start by focusing on this 9, where we can divide 9 by 3. In your head, think, what does 9 divided by 3 equal? Well, 9 divided by 3 equals 3. If you ever aren't sure, just skip count. 3, 6, 9. Aha, 9 is the first, second, third skip count, so 9 divided by 3 must equal 3. We can write that into our problem. Now that we have divided, the next piece is to multiply 3 times 3. When you solve this, what do you get? Well, 3 times 3 equals 9, and we will write that into our problem. Next, we subtract. 9 minus 9 equals 9 minus 9 is 0. Then what do we do next? Next, we have to bring down the next digit, the 6, and repeat everything we've done. Let's start by dividing 6 by 3. What does that equal? Well, 6 divided by 3 equals 2. Let's write that into our problem. Next, we need to multiply. We multiply 2 times 3, which equals 2 times 3 equals 6, and we'll write minus 6 into our problem. Then we solve 6 minus 6 to get 0, and we've finished our work. Now, what is the answer to our problem? Well, we can see our answer above the line, that 96 divided by 3 equals 32. Now, here's another problem to practice with. Let's figure out what 84 divided by 4 equals. Well, after organizing our problem, what do we need to do first? We always start with our first digit, this 8, and we'll divide it by 4. We can think to ourselves that 8 divided by 4 equals 2. Now, where do I write this 2? I write it above the line on my problem. Then what do I need to do next? Next, I multiply the 2 times 4. What does 2 times 4 equal? It equals 8, and we can write minus 8 into our problem. When we subtract 8 minus 8, what do we get? 8 minus 8 is 0. Then what do we need to do? We need to bring down our next digit. Now figure out this rest on your own. What digit should I write up here? Well, you need to divide 4 by 4. 4 divided by 4 is equal to 1, so we write a 1 above the line. Now, what do we need to do next? Next, we multiply. 1 times 4 equals 4. What do we do with this 4? We write it into our problem and subtract 4 minus 4. When we solve this, we get 0. So what is the answer to our problem? Well, we can see our answer above the line, that 84 divided by 4 equals 21. Now it's time for you to practice on your own. Use long division to figure out what 99 divided by 3 equals. We'll start by dividing this 9 by 3. 9 divided by 3 is 3, and we can write that above our line. Next, we multiply 3 times 3 equals 9, and so we write minus 9 into our problem. When we solve this, we get 0 and can bring down our next digit. Then we repeat. 9 divided by 3 equals 3, so we write that in. Then we multiply 3 times 3, which equals 9. When we subtract 9 minus 9, we get 0, and we're done. 99 divided by 3 equals 33. Now here is your last problem for today. What does 82 divided by 2 equal? Well, you could divide 8 by 2 to get 4. Then write that 4 into your problem. From there, multiply 4 times 2 and get 8. You'll write minus 8, and then subtract 8 minus 8 to get 0. Bring down the next digit and repeat. Divide 2 by 2, which equals 1. Write down that 1, and then multiply 1 times 2. 1 times 2 equals 2, so you'll write minus 2 into your problem. Then subtract. 2 minus 2 is 0, and we're done solving this problem. 82 divided by 2 equals 41. Today you learned how to divide a two-digit number by using long division.